says, this is the final look. Like, yes, I love the color because it kind of looks like. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, as you can see sa title, guys, we're going to dye my hair because my birthday is coming. And yeah, it's 10 days before my birthday. Yes, it's my birthday. Mish, why are you here? You want to dye your hair too? Oh, she liked the food. She wanted to eat the food. Like, you always eating, like, you're not full? Bitch, what are you looking for? What are you looking for in that? Oh my gosh, you're looking for something. You need some food? You've already eaten some food, sis. Like, you eat 3 times. So for today's video, we're going to dye our hair. We're going to dye our hair. Some hair. We're going to dye our hair in just only 80 pesos. Yes, it's only 80 pesos, guys. Like, I dyed my hair last month. It's been too. Oh my gosh. It's my channel, sis. Excuse me. What do you want from here? I'm filming, sis. Oh my gosh. 80 pesos lang siya, guys, which is we don't need some bleach kahit ang bleach mahala kayo siya. And then hindi natin kaya ma-afford yung
Tagalog bleach
because yeah, we don't have money. We don't have income, like. So, for today's video, we're going to dye our hair using Chanel Raymond. This is Raymond. She's just only for 20 pesos and we have a tuk, which is it's 60 pesos. Yes, guys, 60 plus 20, 70, 80. It's 80 pesos, guys. 80 pesos. Yes, we're going to dye our hair. Like, honestly, how would siya ang kalabasan ani siya dati, cause pero kano nagtubo naman siya, so we need to dye it now because yeah, it's my birthday and we're going to be look as a bad sis. Yeah, so oh my gosh, I'm going to speak Tagalog because I have a Tagalog viewer. I'm going to adjust myself. So nakunan na siya, guys, because yeah, sayang din naman kung hindi natin siya gagamitin. Yeah, there is a color in the shade of ash blonde. So okay siya. Oh my gosh, color pag gaya ka. Yes, so ash blonde siya, guys. Then natay brush, then na siya ito white ani, pero need to, hindi na siya to need ani, kina naman tayo nalis. So without further ado, let's get started. And basta to buhok, so yes. So guys, wala man tayo mixing machine. Kaya lang sa danan, so we only have a cellophane. Yeah, use recyclable thing. Recyclable siya. What lang? I'm dumb. Judge me lang. So we're going to put the yes, the color. Bitch, it's not food. It's not food. So we're going to put the thing here. She's not. Oh my gosh, bitch, this is not cream stick, huh? Oh my gosh. Best in quarantine kaya siya, guys. Kay ang dami na tao nagpapa-color ng hair nila kasi they're in quarantine. They wanted to be look more beautiful. Yeah, we're beautiful individually, but we want more just to look attractive more. So, we have a Bremont. So, ito na siya, guys. Siya cream stick. So, Bremont. tao nagpapunta sa Hong Kong, hair color, money shot, yes.
Kinitoriko na siya na nandito. Another shot is better, so it's a bit understand.
So ayun po, ilagay lang po yung ating puti nga.
For me, it took 3 to 4 hours to put it in your hair. And then we should mix this. We should mix this thing. Yes, we're going to mix this. And then after mixing this, we have to put some magic sa nature.
Social climber ka rin din ba? Kung gusto mo magpa-color ng hair color kahit hindi mo afford magpa-hair color sa mga salon, ayan, bobo ka, magpa-hair color ka, ganyan, tanga. Nakakain ka rin ba ngayon araw na to? Kung gusto mo magpa-hair color, ayan po, bobo. Sige, lagyan mo yan ulo mo kasi ulo mo walang utak. Kulyan, lagyan mo ng hair color kasi hindi mo afford magpa-hair color sa salon. Social climber ka, sis. Pati sa, magpa-hair color ka, yan. Sige. Sige, idiin mo paglagay ng hair color sa iyong utak para ati pati yung kuto, kuya mad mo matanggal kasi yan. May pambili ka ng hair color, wala ka pambili ng lice alis, my gosh. Bobo! Social climber ka! Na! Ito ang life hack na bagay sa iyo kasi wala kang utak, wala kang nalagi. Huwag mo akong una-unahin na mag-subscribe ka na talaga sa akin para tulungan mo good ako mag-subscribe ka din. Uy, para maka 1,000 bago maka 4K. Ouch! Salamat na lang din, uy!
So, after na to, nakapunta na siya tanan. So, upon na siya, pasas na siya. So, after that, we're going to cover it with low budget cellophane. Yes, just cellophane and stuff. Like, be practical, Joe. Direct all the time natin na like, kumpalit mo mga gamit. And yeah. So, ano na siya din na? Protection gear. Yes. It's protection gear, guys. So, it's already 2 or 3 hours. So, we're going to wash it because I feel the presence. I feel the pain, the itchiness. So, without further ado, let's turn into our
sex
right now. Let's jump.
Wow! Transition!
So, oh my gosh. It's so glowing, sis. This is the final. Yes. I love the color because it kind of looks like delicious ash blonde, but brown. Like, I think she's brown. And yeah, I love the sun right now. So, this is my 80 pesos. Yeah, dyeing hair. I dye my hair. So, that's all for today's video. I hope na common lang siyang hair color, but I hope na na-enjoy lang mo. Ano niya kung sa kung kanto mong hair. So, dili man siya ka ng katong mga blue, like ka ng mga trendy kuan, trendy hair style, but that's all for today's video. I hope you like this video. I hope subscribe and click the notification bell para lagi kayong update sa mga videos. Yeah, that's all for today's video. So, bye!